To the channel Acharya Ji Online.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
There are four types that are divided. Divider, question, and remainder. In Hindi, that are known as Bhajak, Bhajpar, or Sikh. How you know what is divider, what is divider, what is quotient, and what is remainder? So, you see one example. 37 divided 7 equals what quotient, what remainder. Therefore, we divide 37 by 7. 7 5 are 35, here 2. 7 here we write 5 is quotient and 2 is remainder. It is quotient. Now it is remainder. It is divided. 7 is divided. Here you all know, in this way you write here, divider is 37, divider is 7, quotient is 5, and remainder is. I think you all know how to solve division. Today I teach exercise 32. Exercise 32. Question number 1. Here 8 divided 4. Question number 1. 8 divided 4. You read table 4. 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8. So your answer is 2. Quotient is 2. We take 8 ball. And it is divided into 2 groups. Then we find it is 2. Think you all know about question number 1. Also I teach you another question. Question number 4. Question number 4. In this question, write the multiplication set of the following division factor. Here, 48 divided 6. 48 divided 6 equal 8. In multiplication factor, you write 6 and 8 equal 48. Or 8 and 6 equal 48. I think you all know about question number 4. Also I teach you last question, question number 6. Use table and fill in the placeholder. 36 divided 9 equal what? You read table 9 1 ja 9 9 2 ja 18 9 3 ja 27 9 4 ja 36. So your answer is 4. A. B. 56 divided 8. What time we read table 8 1 ja to get 56? That your answer is 7. C. 63 divide 9. How many times we read table 9 to get 63? Your answer is 7. D. How put box divide 8 equals 6. What divided by 8, then result is 6. So you multiply 6 and 8, 6 and 48. E. What divided 7 equals 8? What divided 7, then your result is 8. So you multiply 8 into 7, 56. F. What divided by 2 equal 8? What divided by 2? So get 8 by result. So you multiply 8 and 2 equal 16. I think you all know about exercise 32. So take your notebook and write SW. Do exercise 32 and get name of division just part. Thanks. Have a nice day.